Hi guys, this is Avinash Sharma, and the continuation of the MS Practical Problem and Solution series, we will discuss the another problem and we will check the different solution of that problem with practical. Now, we check the problem. This was the question, and this question was asked in the Amazon interview. We have a table that is the student, and in this table we have the student name, total marks and year, and user has to write the SQL query to display student name, total marks, year, previous year marks for those who total marks are greater than or equal to the previous year. What it mean? We have this table and we check the data. Rahul. Rahul got the 90 in the 2010 and in 11 again he got the same, so equal to, but in 2012 he got the 80. So if you compare the 80 with the 11, so it was 90. Means in 12 the Rahul performance was degraded, so we'll take only this value for the Rahul. Now if we check the Sanjay got the 80 in 10 and in 11 he got the 85. It means in 11 Sanjay performed better comparatively to 10, but in 12 Sanjay got the 80, so again the performance was degraded comparatively to the 11. So we will take only this data, Sanjay for the 11, because in 11 Sanjay's performance was better, and the same rules apply for the Mohan. So this is the result. So we have to display this kind of result for this problem. Now what is the solution? Solution is we have to generate a table, and the format of this table would be like this one: student name, total marks and year. The data is coming from the our existing table, and the fourth column we have to generate, that is the calculated column, and we have to use the lag function, SQL function. What does the lag function do? Now we check. First of all, we have to the name of the student in order. Mohan got the 70 in 2010, and for the previous year, because the data is not available for the 9, so we have null value. Again, the Mohan 2011 got the 65, and the previous year it was 70. This one. Now, again, Mohan got the in 12 90, and the previous year he got the 65. And the same thing for the Rahul. If we get this kind of format, then we can compare the total marks with this previous year, like 65, 70, 90, and 12, including the years. Then we can have our desired results. Now we check the practical for this problem. First of all, we check the table. So these are the data, student name, total marks and year. Now we have to use the lag function for our required format. And what is the use of this lag function? This function is used to access the previous data, previous rows data. What does it mean? I have this query, and the lag function, make sure you are using the over partition by this lag function. Lag function is always used with the over and partition by. If I execute this query, so you can check the result, student name, total marks, year, and this is the fourth column, calculated column with the lag function. So if you check the data, total marks, because we are using the lag function for the total marks. So for the 70, the previous data is not available, so that's why we have the null. And for 65, the previous data is the 70, that's why we have the 70. For 90, the previous data is the 65, now we have the 65. And we have arranged the data on the basis of the student name and the year. So if we have this kind of format, then we can create our own desired result on the basis of the comparison. Now we can compare the data for 70, 2010 null, for 65, 11, and the previous is the 70. So we can compare because we have the data in the same row, in one row. So the comparison would be easier for us. Now, how to solve this problem? We have three solutions this problem. First of all, we'll check with the CTE, common table expression. So we have already created a CTE, and we are taking all the columns name, total marks, year and the previous year marks, and we are using this query. Already we tested this query. So again, if you check this query, then so we have the total marks and the previous mark. Now if we execute the whole query, this one, and this select star from total marks greater than equal to, so if we have this result set, then this query will fetch the data from this result set and will compare with the 70 null, 65 greater than equal to 70, 90 greater than equal to 65 for this year. So wherever the condition is met, it will take that data. So if I execute this whole query, so this is our result. Mohan 12, 90 got, and the previous year he got the 65. So we can have this kind of result with the help of the CTE. Now the second solution is the temporary table. Here we create the temporary table, and the columns are the student name, total marks, year and previous year. Then we have a query, the lag query. Already we created this query, and now before that one, we are inserting the data into this temp table, which is generated from this query. Now then we can fire this query, the same query, on the temp table. So if we check this query again, now again we have the same result. So this is the second solution. We can use the temporary table for creating this kind of result. And the third solution is the UDF. We can also use the UDF for solving this problem. And now we are creating a function which returns a table. So the create function better performance 1, and this function returns a table. And this return, in the body of the function we have this query. And this query already we have tested in the other solutions. So first of all, we create this function. Now we have the select star from dbo dot better performance. This is the name of the function which returns a table. And for that table, we apply this condition. Now we execute this query. So we have same kind of result. So always if there is a problem, so there could be many solutions, but it depends which solution is the better or best. It depends on the data. If the data is very low, then you can use any solution, but if there is a high data, then you should use the CTE, common table expression. So guys, this was all about the one problem and the many solution. So thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe the channel and like the video.